World Car of the Year competition narrows and finalists are announced. The countdown to the World Car of the Year awards continues as the organization has revealed this year's finalists. In the title category of World Car of the Year, the panel of 82 automotive journalists will choose from 6 crossovers and 4 cars. Candidates include the Alfa Romeo Giulia, BMW X3, Kia Stinger, Land Rover Discovery, Mazda CX-5, Nissan Leaf, Range Rover Velar, Toyota Camry, Volkswagen T-Roc, and Volvo XC60. Another closely watched category is the battle for the world luxury car title. This year's competitors include the Audi A8, BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo, Lexus LS, Porsche Cayenne, and Porsche Panamera. Performance enthusiasts will definitely be interested in the outcome of the World Performance Car Competition, which pits the BMW M5 against models such as the Alfa Romeo Giulia Quadrifoglio, Audi RS3 Sedan, Honda Civic Type R, and Lexus LC 500. Electrification has taken over the automotive industry and a number of companies want to take home the World Green Car Award. Only 4 models are in contention at this stage, and they include the BMW 530i Performance, Chevrolet Cruze Diesel, Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid, and the Nissan Leaf. The World Urban Car category isn't the most exciting, or global really, but it will see the Ford Fiesta battle the Hyundai Kona, Nissan Micra, Suzuki Swift, and Volkswagen Polo. Lastly, the World Car Design of the Year award will go to one of 5 models that were selected by a panel of experts such as Gordon Murray. The vehicles include the Citroën C3 Aircross, Lexus LC500, Range Rover Velar, Renault Alpine A110, and Volvo XC60. The field of finalists will be narrowed down even further at the Geneva Motor Show before the winners are announced at the New York Auto Show on March 28.